Just days after the state put out a warning about bird flu, Governor Kim Reynolds issued a disaster proclamation now that it's confirmed here. It involves a commercial turkey flock in Buena Vista County. Before this, it was last detected in Chickasaw County in March, or the prior bird migration season. Bird flu has hit farmers hard across the U.S., with 58 million killed in the last wave. The highly contagious virus can impact small and large flocks.